Welcome to our channel. Please subscribe our channel. Okay, today we're gonna see about the very best app called Facetune. First, open this app. Let us see about this app. After opening this app, face, you can also wait for. In that face, you can also do like now see. Okay, if you are having in your face any pimple or black dots or your yellow, your that mouth is yellow, you can clear that with this app. Okay, let us see about the full and full tutorials of this app. Okay, let us see about this. Okay, if you want to clear your face pimples, means click that in that face tune is written. Side option camera symbol, click that and open camera. In that your photos you select, and now I'm for trial for showing you, I'm clicking this one. Okay, in that first option is in down, you see first option is canvas, it's written. You can crop your image of this. I'm don't need this, I'm cancel this. Next option, whiten. In that whiten, you can do. Now see here, the teeth is very yellowish. You can clear that. You can change it into whitish, like this. Now see, you can see the difference of this. This is the olden after before. Okay, you can see. Next option is click. Next option is. Smooth. If you are having any pimples, you can smooth like this. See, you can smooth like this. Skin, you can smooth like this. Like I'm smoothing. This very super option. Now I am smoothing. Now you can see the difference. This is the old and new. Old and new. It's very super and difference you can see. And double smooth, you can smooth your eye also. It's nice. Next, you can tick the click symbol. Okay, the next option present in this is details is not, but now see here, you can see here one black dot is there. You select that black details and do this like, or in your eye you can add details also. That's the one. Okay, next you click tick button, and next reshape. That is not, but you can do like this. You can compress your image. That's okay. Next option is patches. It's not, but here on black dot is there. Click that black dot and click apply. Here also click apply. Like this, apply, click. Now that's okay. For that, another option also there, tones. Click the tones. Your tone will be applied like this. You can see. Now if you want to put lipstick like this, plus lipstick, you like this, you want to put a lipstick, you can also put a lipstick like red color. You can put that also. Now I'm like this, you can put and click erase, and you can erase also. Okay, this is the option, and the next option is red eye. I'm showing that next option, defocus. You can focus like this way. I'm showing one. That's not, but you can blur your image. See this hair, you can blur this hair image like this. If you blur that hair image, your image will be, it's look nice. Now see your face, it is looking very nice. You can blur the background object also, or your face also you can blur. Okay, this is the option. Next option is frames. You can put any frames like this. Did you know this? Like, and you can save this. You can compare this. This is the old one and this is new. It's very nice, and you can click that this button and you can save and save. Okay, this is the one. Thank you for watching our channel. Please subscribe our channel for more information. Okay, thank you for watching our channel.